right. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
ready for a new adventure. Perfect timing. So, where shall we go? What shall we do?
Ah, Horizon Wilds. If you love dirt racing, this is perfect.
Gotcha. I'll prep Ramiro for an expedition to the dirt racing outpost. Don't get lost in there.
Hey, amigo!
Ready to head into the jungle?
We need to find a dirt outpost and a certain big cat I've been chasing.
In 100 yards, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Hola, my friend. Are you ready to get going?
Sir Rabbi, you said something about a big cat.
A long story. I tracked it all the way into the jungle, but lost my nose.
Why don't I explain it on the way? First, let's retrace my steps. South, across the highway, and over the hills. Vamanos!
I thought big cats would avoid major highways.
Not this one, my friend.
Mira, next, I turned off-road and hit a danger sign on the way into Mulegé.
Welcome to Mulegé!
My aunt, Tia Rosa, runs a stall in the craft market. She was the one who first told me about the big cat. Now I have your help, I'm sure we'll find it. Next, I went across the bridge and into the jungle. We're getting close.
Hold up. You owe me a long story.
Pardon, let me explain. I was given coordinates of where this big cat was last sighted. But the plane had mechanical problems on takeoff. I barely got it off the ground.
So you dumped your cargo?
Exacto! I lost everything and I never even saw the cat. But now you're here to help. And it's on the way. This is the place! I left my car at the far end of the runway. All my stuff, including my notes, should be in the flight cases. Think you can find them too?
The big cat is a car, right? I'm guessing Jaguar?
Obviously! Sorry, did I not mention? It's a barn find! Drop me off at my car once you've found it. Again! You found my note! Terrosa said the Jaguar was abandoned by its owner 20 years ago. I've marked out the rough location on your map.
This one's empty. What was this airfield for anyway?
Local fruits and vegetables, maybe?
Grab it. found it.
Show me the car. Andale, andale. Finally, it's the XJR15. Rápido y raro. And a long way from its native habitat in the UK. I wonder how it got here. Was last sighted in a white barn with a brown door. Have a look around here. Street scene.
What were you wearing to fly the plane?
My spare flight suit. What did you think? You can keep it if you like.
Wants the biggest dirt racing program Horizon has ever seen, and we are going to give it to him.
Agua Azul. Is the Mexican jungle good enough for Alex and the best dirt racers in the world?
It's perfect. I just hope the dirt racers are good enough for the Mexican jungle.
I know what you were thinking all the way through that jungle. This place would be perfect for dirt racing. Funny! I had the same thought.
Check it out. Horizon Wilds. A little festival of my own where we celebrate all things dirt racing. Oh, this is going to be good.
Started you off simple with a few events, and the drivers and fans have challenges to match. So, off you go and get dirty!
Thank you.
Hey, amigo. This is the Eliminator, an epic event that puts you versus everyone to see who is crowned the winner. They're taking sign-ups if you're interested.
Welcome back to Pulse, and I know we've come a long way to Mexico searching for new experiences, but Horizon, some things never change. Skill song, double scores for this next track. Off you go. I've just had an idea. You've got your own collection of rare cars, and we've got an empty barn here. What do you say we pay it forward? Right then, which will it be? Now it's a question of who you want to find this. You pick the sort of drivers you want, and I'll get to it. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Thank you. yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn sharp right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.